Back in Kenya.
Promoting more intra-African trade because we all